So welcome back to Orchid House. I'm Olivier in Fort Lauderdale, and today I wanted to talk about Catasetum osculatum. This is part of a group. There's saccatum and osculatum and also incurvum, and both osculatum and incurvum in the early days were considered varieties of saccatum, but actually it's very tough to, it's impossible to mistake one for another. They are clearly different, but they are really part of the same group. Now, I think this is the most beautiful of the three. And this color is particularly cute, as always. Catasetums are very variable colors within the same species, and obviously that carries over into the hybrids. What's particular about this one, the lip. So this one looks like a mouth. If you look at saccatum, it looks more like a heart. So I made a video on saccatum and incurvum before. I post a link below this video, and then you can go back to that. Osculatum also is usually in the greens, though, whereas saccatum is typically in the browns. This one actually has a fairly restricted, quote-unquote restricted area, so it grows in Rondônia and Mato Grosso in Brazil, so those have protracted dry seasons, which means that actually this plant tends to have a long dormancy, more like 2 months, maybe three, whereas saccatum typically has a very short dormancy, and saccatum has a very wide geographical distribution. These flowers are a little smaller than saccatum, but like I said, I think they are prettier, and it's really cute. So I'm not sure why the lip here is really recurving. This is, let me show you here. Come and take a look here, like this. So it's not sure, it's not, I don't think it's supposed to do that. But anyway, so this is a first bloom. I bought the plant from Bela Vista, Antonio Schmidt from Brazil, 11 months ago. It's very plump. I always insist on that. So we're gonna head towards dormancy soon. So you want your plant to be ready for dormancy, and this one surely is. I think those are the main facts that I wanted to mention. So incurvum, it looks different, but it's part of the same group. Incurvum also has a longer dormancy. Also, I would say osculatum needs less light than both saccatum and incurvum. But I mean, the care for a catasetum is pretty standard across the board, so you shouldn't fuss too much about that. That's it for today. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.